There are trends and there are stories. And as a user, I can invite my Facebook friends, my Twitter followers, and there are also anonymous users, and I can invite people via email or just sharing. And then, of course, there's me, the user. So here's what I can do. I can tie things together. I can tie trends to other trends. I can tie trends to stories. I can tie stories to stories. I can tie data visualizations to stories. I can tie things together. I can tag things. I can tag stories, I can tag trends, I can tag data visualization, I can tag people. So I can take stories and I can organize them into my local, my regional, or my global bins. I can also vote stories or trends up or down based on whether I think that it's important. Also in the interface is the data visualizations, which are aggregated from somewhere. So let's review. Big rocks are trends, the little rocks are stories. The people are beer caps, tags are sunflower seeds, data are flowers, and the bins that I can organize things into are pieces of tile. I can tie things or put things up or down, as the case may be. So let's imagine that my friend voted up a particular trend, and the stories in that trend automatically get voted up because the trend is voted up. He's now linked to the trend that he voted up, and I can see that he voted it up. My other friend linked a couple of stories together. I can see that he linked those stories together. He thinks those stories are related, despite the fact that they're not in the same trend. And one of those stories was particularly interesting to me, and I decided to tag it. Somebody else in the world decided to attach a data visualization to it, and my friend is still connected to the story, and I moved the entire story into my local bin because it's happening here. I also put other stories in my bin that are happening here. And a friend of mine sees one of my stories and says, oh, you know what? That's happening everywhere. I see that it's happening everywhere, and I decide to vote that story up. That's me. I'm connected to my friends. My friends are connected to stories and trends. I'm connected to stories and trends. Stories and trends are connected to each other. We can see which stories and trends have been voted up. We can see the data visualization and tags that have been attached to people, stories, and trends. We can determine what's important to us based on what our friends and followers think is important, based on what we've already voted up, what other people have voted up, what's connected together. And we can use this to make the news a highly personal and also social experience.